Milwaukee police join a nationwide crackdown on synthetic drugs.
The Drug Enforcement Administration oversaw what it's calling Operation Logjam, a month after Congress outlawed the chemicals they contain. 31 states took part in these raids. New at 5, WISN 12 News' Colleen Henry joins us live from the DEA office. And Colleen, police targeted retailers here.
Yeah, Kathy, you know, officials at the DEA say the drugs are manufactured in states like Florida and Texas and then shipped here to retailers. Milwaukee's Common Council outlawed designer drugs with names like Mr. Happy, K2, and Spice 2 years ago. But police are still finding them on store shelves. 12 News was there earlier this year as police raided convenience stores selling synthetic marijuana.
I can't do anything without my lawyer.
On Tuesday, police agencies in 31 states orchestrated a crackdown that seized nearly 5 million packets of the synthetic chemicals the feds outlawed just last month. Popular chemicals designed to mimic the effects of drugs like marijuana, cocaine, and methamphetamine.
It's a lot of people that think that they can get around maybe a marijuana test, possibly, and they think it's legal because it's marketed as being legal, but in fact it's not.
The head of Milwaukee's DEA office says the drugs are often packaged as incense, plant food, and bath salts, but when smoked or snorted, can have potentially deadly effects.
And they're designed to mimic the effects of marijuana or some other substance, when in fact, A, you don't know what it is, and B, it can be much more powerful than marijuana itself.
Bone says Operation Logjam focused on shutting down manufacturers and distributors, but a secondary goal was to get the word out. Designer drugs are now illegal across the country. Police in Milwaukee and Racine participated in the raid. Racine says it made no arrests. Milwaukee declined to discuss its participation, saying its investigations are ongoing. In the newsroom, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.